another game, Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon 2. I've already reviewed the first one, and then the new one, the latest one, the Ritual of the Night. Veteran, Legend, what? So there's the Casual, and then there's Veteran. Then here's Legend. I would do Casual. One. I remember this is like a couch co-op. I don't think it's like a online though. What? No, I'm not supposed to start from here. Supposed to start from the beginning. Okay, well, this is the first level, the dragon silhouette. Cool, look at that, the cloud, the moon, the fog, or is that the cloud? Oh, we must be up in a high castle. Cool. It's not bad, you know. Whoa, how do you get down there? The same, you could use the left stick directional pad to move. Oh man. I played this like when it first came out, I bought it and then I played with I played it co-op, split screen, I mean couch co-op. I mean it was so good, but sometimes at times you get confused to who's who, you know, which character is who, whatever. But it's so good, man, I like it. Oh man. Come on. Oh, two hits, not bad. I like the music too, so cool, man. Kinda sound like the first one. But the platforms are powered by something. Message is written in blood. Seems you can use sub-weapons with the Y button, but it requires weapon points. Okay, if I destroy Lance, perhaps I can find a magic potion to restore my weapon points. Different colored weapon, Lance contain various sub-weapons. Okay. So you could still jump, like from... Cool. You know, one game I want to stream is Castlevania Symphony of the Night. It's like a classic. I think everyone should stream that. I mean, it's an awesome game. If you like Metroidvania type, games, I recommend that. Oops. Can't make it over there. Oh, that's from... Candlelight is where I'm gonna start. It's like a respawn point. Usually in a Castlevania type of game, it start like out in the outskirts of town or something in the forest, but this starts off right in the middle of a castle or something. Cool. I was still playing the first one, I haven't even finished it, but I was getting there, you know. Oh man. Five hits. I'll probably play this for like 30 minutes. There goes another candle lit respawn point. Something. Yeah, I think that's the boss. Saw me. Alerted. So this is it. Uh oh. The dragon. Wow, look at that. Looks kind of like a griffin. No, 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 no. Down here, buddy. Never mind. I guess I got a couple hits in. Look at that one still. Oh man. Six hits and cool. The Y button. It's good that they don't both hit out at the same time. Both enemies. I don't know if it's just a glitch or what. man, really? There it is. Oh man, it took my kill, what the hell? It's not fair, come on. Took my glory. Oh, he said I'm too slow. Yeah, I was just a decoy, I guess. What? Now I have an ally. Cool. Of course. Wow. You can switch characters, switch allies with left or right bumper. Cool. Okay, I think this is the one that can slide just like the first one. Okay, the same thing. This one just tells you what? Okay, it says vertical strike up and X. And then down. Hopping strike down in midair? What? Okay. There you go. Cool. Now we're just resting and eating. Telling jokes, looks like it. Enchanting deception. This is the one that could jump higher. Oh, this one don't jump this high. Jumps a little over the bushes, but look at this. Ah, doubles, almost jumps. Double. This level I think needs range, since these enemies they have a spear. I think I know how to get this. Come on, one more. Okay, there we go. Oh, come on, man. Or I could use this. Never mind. Whoa, it makes a... Give hearts? What? What does the hearts give? Is that health or... I gotta find that out. It's cool, man. Forest now. Says I can go that way. But I can't. That one's telling me to go that way. Quicksand. Of course you gotta have quicksand, and like the first Castlevania didn't have quicksand. I think it did, I don't remember. I think it did. I don't remember. I just remember water. Cool. Then go up. Thank you, buddy. Cool. man. Cool. Okay, I see. What? I missed my chance. There we go. Cool. You know, you don't have to counter every. What's pretty good about this is, get by it. Like that, see? Uh-oh. crap. So bring out those spherical balls again to I'm trying to remember this. In the first Castlevania where you fall all the way down to the sorry, Gengatsu, but there's no way I can trust someone. Just enough time. Oh, he can. Those pillars. Okay, cool. Okay, I see. I see what the game's trying to do. You gotta There we go. Takes two hits, okay. Whoa, cool. Land the L here.